Boys and girls, children of all ages, it is time to drop the hammer. Red flag is out, one away. Isaac Chapel back into the number two spot down low. Jared Andretti looking for thirds. Got a dig and paw and scratch and claw. Out of two, down the back shoot. Windham's got a good run to number five car. Side by side, back behind, KTJ and Timmy Buckwater locked in a bit of a tussle. Here comes Windham out across the racetrack. Almost full wide for the number two spot. Stair stepping it off down into turn number one and two. Windham looking for a race lead on Darlin. Darlin around the outside says, nay, nay, not today, as he'll pull away by five cars. Down into turn number three and four. Windham right back at him. And here comes the madman, Robert Ballou. Follows along with the 52 car, Isaac Chapel. Chapel into third. Darlin crossover on the slider. Back to the point for the 36D car. Windham taking shots at him at both ends of the racetrack. So far, Darlin able to hold him off, trying to hang on for his second feature event win of 2018. And Windham's hanging tough with him. Back behind the number three spot. Now in the hands of the number 12 cars. Windham again driving up across the racetrack. Darlin again will turn it back to the inside. Drag race down into turn number threes. No room to make it happen. Windham trying to occupy real estate that Darlin needs. Darlin still squeaks it on through. Windham crosses down the inside. New race leader this time across the stripe. Got him by a couple thousandths of a second. Darlin's going to hang tough with him down in turn number one and two. Looking to go down the inside, maybe the outside. And here comes the madman, Robert Ballou. Last night, he was able to stretch his legs. Tonight, it's not. It's a stomp and romp kind of night here at BAPS Motor Speedway. And into the number two spot goes the number 12 car, the madman, Robert Ballou. Looking for his first victory of 2018. He's got her hopped up and happy out of turn number four and down the front straightaway. Third position out, Darlin. Fourth, the number 18 car of Jared Andretti. KTJ running fifth on the field. And again, another peaky poo at the number two spot for Dave Darlin. That cost him some real estate. Ballou looking just a tick lower. He's got a run to the inside. Couldn't get there in time. He is keeping him company. That thundering roar right in the left ear of Chris Windham. And here comes Ballou. He's going to work it out across the racetrack. Takes the lane away. Windham's got a lift. And Ballou goes to the number one spot. Chris Windham deep into turn number three. Slide job across the nose of Ballou. Ballou right back down to the inside. Back to the point goes the number 12 car. Two cars duking it out, breaking away from the field. Darlin still running third, the 36D car. Andretti running fourth. KTJ still your top five. And up front, the madman starting to stretch out on Windham into number five car. Telling you, that thing is making some serious horsepower out here tonight. He's going to blow around Timez in the number 20 car on this next lap around, his final lap here at BAPS Motor Speedway. And the madman, Robert Ballou, had four heat races on the season, has not visited victory lane in 2018. And that, my friends, ends tonight. Here comes the madman out of turn number four. Double checkers fly. Ballou goes to victory lane here at BAPS Motor Speedway. Second going to go to Chris Windham. Tyler Courtney will go third.